Butcher's Paradise. Dear viewers, the message of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is eternal and international. It is for the blacks and the whites, the Arabs and the non-Arabs, for the young and the old, men and women, for human beings and jinns, for all those who have intellect to choose between right and bad, between the good and bad. And if we choose to obey God through His messenger, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, we will then gain success and happiness forever and ever. Allah the Almighty does not benefit from punishing anybody, from torturing anybody, but Allah the Almighty is the glorious one. He's the creator, He's the master. So He wants His servants to show in this life that they are really servants. They are not masters in His place by showing this. The viewers, the Imam is coming forward to lead the prayer.
Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah. Ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. Hayya ala salam. Hayya ala al-falah. Qad qamatis salatu, qad qamatis salam. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illa Allah.
استووا اعتدلوا أقيموا صفوفكم اعتدلوا استووا. الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. الرحمن الرحيم. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والطور وكتاب مسطور في رق منشور والبيت المعمور والسقف المرفوع والبحر المسجور إن عذاب ربك لواقع ما له من دافع يوم تمور السماء مورا وتسير الجبال سيرا فويل يومئذ للمكذبين الذين هم في خوض يلعبون يوم يدعون إلى نار جهنم دعا هذه النار التي كنتم بها تكذبون أفسحر هذا أم أنتم لا تبصرون اصلوها فاصبروا أو لا تصبروا سواء عليكم إنما تجزون ما كنتم تعملون. إن المتقين في جنات ونعيم فاكهين بما آتاهم ربهم ووقاهم ربهم عذاب الجحيم. كلوا واشربوا هنيئا بما كنتم تعملون. متكئين على سرر مصفوفة وزوجناهم بحور عين. الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
سمع الله لمن حمده.
ربنا ولك الحمد.
الله أكبر.
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 الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. والذين آمنوا واتبعتهم ذريتهم بإيمان ألحقنا بهم ذريتهم وما ألتناهم من عملهم من شيء كل امرئ بما كسب رهين. وأمددناهم بفاكهة ولحم مما يشتهون يتنازعون فيها كأسا لا لغو فيها ولا تأثيم. ويطوف عليهم غلمان لهم كأنهم لؤلؤ مكنون. وأقبل بعضهم على بعض يتساءلون قالوا إنا كنا قبل في أهلنا مشفقين. فمن الله علينا ووقانا عذاب السموم. إنا كنا من قبل ندعوه إنه هو البر الرحيم. الله أكبر.
الله أكبر.
سمع الله لمن حمده.
ربنا ولك الحمد.
الله أكبر
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 الحمد لله رب العالمين
الله أكبر
الله أكبر
سمع الله لمن حمده
ربنا ولك الحمد
الله أكبر
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 سمع الله لمن حمده
ربنا ولك الحمد
الله أكبر
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 أشهد أن لا Yeah.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله.
Praise be to Allah the Almighty, who has accepted us in his worship and service. Dear viewers, you have just watched the Aisha prayer performed in the Grand Mosque of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, in the holy city of Medina. Only a couple of minutes until the Imam steps forward to lead the Taraweeh prayers. Until then, we would like to send our salam, prayers, blessings and salutes to Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, and to his noble family and companions. Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said that whoever sends him salutes and prayers, Allah, glory be to him, himself sends upon this person 10 times as much blessing and prayers. Also, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is reported to have said that the nearest to him in paradise from among the believers will be those who prayed on him and saluted him in this life more than the others. Oh Allah, send your blessings, your salutes to Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, as many as there are stars, and as far as the skies, and as deep as the oceans, and as many as your creation, and as much as your glory and mercy. Dear viewers, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the brother of all other prophets, including the early prophets like Prophet Noah, Abraham, Ismail, Isaac, Moses, and Jesus. All these prophets and others are brothers in prophethood of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him. As Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, said that they're all brothers and they are all building the same building, and that he, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, is the one who has put the last brick in this structure. So the structure of prophethood and message to mankind is complete and has been completed by the mission of Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, to mankind. Since the revelation from God to Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, all gates to God are closed except the gate.
Allahu Akbar.
Allah.